North Pacific right whale. It has an arched lower jaw opening into an enormous mouth, and bumps on its head that can be used to identify individuals. It uses the bristles in its mouth, called baleen, to filter microorganisms out of the water and eat them. Because it takes a year for the female to gestate a new calf, this whale is quite rare, and efforts are being undertaken to protect the species.